Namaste everyone and you all are welcome. The early days of infancy have a telling effect on the child's future. The growth of the child mainly depends on diet, especially what they eat during the early infancy. So the baby's diet should be given the utmost importance. Today I will share one of the healthy diet option for babies, that is peaches. The combination of sweet and sour taste give it a unique flavor which stimulates the baby's taste buds. It's rich in nutrients, especially vitamin C, and it also contains water, which is again good for hydration. So our today's food recipe is peach puree. You can introduce this to your baby between age of 8 to 10 months. So let's make this peach puree, and with that we will also learn health benefits of peaches for babies. Please subscribe to our channel for more upcoming healthy videos like this. Keep watching. Peaches have amazing health benefits for infants. It boosts the development of eyesight as it has many vitamins and antioxidants. It also contains 85% of water, which is good for maintaining optimal hydration levels. Potassium present in peaches enhances blood circulation. When it comes to protecting the kidney function, peaches are a good choice. They bring ton of nutrients to the table but no sodium at all. They are extremely safe and viable option for babies and kids. It also provides fluoride, which is good for the teeth development and preventing them from decay. Other than that, it has phosphorus and calcium, which boost for the bone strengthening and development. As a good source of nutrients, peaches contains vitamin A, C, niacin, folate, potassium, magnesium, phosphorus, calcium and selenium. Other than that, it also has iron, zinc in minimal quantities. Here I have taken 3 medium-sized peaches and boiled drinking water to make the puree. Today we will make puree by cutting it and blending directly, but optional part here is you can boil it or steam it before you blend to make the puree. Let's begin to make peach puree by washing them very well. Peel it off, de-seed and cut into small pieces. Now the next step is placing the cut pieces into the blender jar with little bit of water and blend it very nicely for a minute. Once it's blended very well, transfer into the sterile bowl and the peach puree is ready to eat. Friends, I hope you like this video and happy to know about the health benefits of peaches for babies. For our new watchers, please subscribe to our channel for more upcoming healthy videos and press bell icon for the latest video update. Thank you for watching and stay fit.